Rat-a-toing.
Panasonic Blu-ray at Christmas in July. Panasonic Blu-ray, 32-inch LCD TV. Everything's on sale in July. Panasonic Blu-ray at Christmas in July.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
That's me, peeing on the ground. That's me, me and the pee. That's me, playing in the ground. Oh my pee. I've actually peed on the beach before. Yes, yes, yes. Okay.
We're gonna do this one by one.
That's right, I'm a
geek. I've got brains and a personality. I wear my glasses sincerely and my t-shirts ironically. There's some things you can't learn in a class, or else I'll sign you up for intro to how not to be a social outcast. You're just so early 2013. I was the cool form of uncool before uncool became a thing. I use an app to pair port with the perfect Bordeaux. Too bad there's no app to neutralize your VO. While you're lost in second life letting your fingernails go long, I'll be sticking up my iPhone tablet TV in your mom. Sure, grooming's not my thing, but I don't care. I look so good in chainmail that it's not Renaissance fair. Doesn't LARP stand for loser and reject party? I'd rather cosplay with hotties than play fake army. I tried Dungeons and Dragons once and I died of boredom, but I'll still kick your Assassin's Creed post-mortem. Mario Party's the only one you get invited to. Your life is like Skyrim, an endless quest of solitude. Ooh, you beat Angry Birds. You're not a gamer cause you battle your friends with words. You click on cute icons, I execute commands. Do you really need a genius to teach you GarageBand? I landed the first Rafflecopter and took in orphans when I was 12 cause I'm an early adopter. I can wear Google Glass without looking like a dweeb. You need 16 gigs of RAM to watch a Steve Jobs doc? I keep an actual RAM in my PC. His name is Spock. I'm a new console. Your face is birth control. I troll bony sites. You look like an actual troll. I'm fluent in C++. See, you just suck. Can your iPhone autocorrect your dumb haircut? Hold on a second. Let me tweet this infographic I made that illustrates the fact you'll never get to procreate. I just haven't met a woman of a high enough caliber. The only dates you have are on your Google calendar. You're losing this battle. Your phone sword won't help. In the future, you'll randomly access this memory. Hey, crap yourself. You know, you are a classic example of the inverse ratio between the size of the mouth and the size of the brain.
Warrior, you're always on the run now, running after somebody. You gotta get him somehow. I think you've got to slow down before you start to blow it. I think you're headed for a breakdown, so be careful not to show it. You really don't remember, was it something that he said? Are the voices in your head calling warrior? Warrior, don't you think you're falling? If everybody wants you, why isn't anybody calling? You don't have to answer, leave them hanging on the line. Hey, 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 leave them hanging on the line. Warrior, warrior, I think they got your number. Gloria, I think they got the alias. Gloria, that you've been living under. Gloria, but you really don't remember. Was it something that they said? Are the voices in your head calling Gloria? You've been living under, Gloria, but you really don't remember. Was it something that they said? Are the voices in your head calling Gloria?
Fridge goes hum.
Objection!
Room goes swish.
Objection!
Toaster goes pop.
Objection!
Knife goes chop.
Objection!
Door goes slam.
Objection!
Microwave beep.
Objection!
And the blender goes.
Objection! Objection!
The kettle who.
Objection!
Mop goes blue.
Objection!
And the clock goes tick, tick, tock.
Objection!
But there's one sound.
Objection!
That no one knows.
Objection!
What does the sock say?
Objection! Objection! Objection!
is there a sock in here?